There will be no cannabis cappuccinos or drone deliveries in California under the new pot rules state officials released Thursday that regulate everything from who can legally sell and deliver marijuana to how it must be packaged and transported. The rules released by three licensing agencies, the Department of Health, Department of Food and Agriculture, and the Bureau of Cannabis Control, offer the first glimpse of the future in which pot is legal throughout California. Big farms will continue to thrive in Mendocino and Monterey. Small delivery services will finally operate legally. Pot won't be transported in self-driving cars or on bicycles, and it isn't allowed in strip clubs. Those guidelines come amid mass confusion among cities that haven't put together their own regulations for the sale of recreational marijuana, which will be legal January 1. Recreational use marijuana sales are expected to generate more than $7 billion in sales. The sale of recreational use marijuana will be legal by January. California State Treasurer John Chiang outlined new banking strategies for cannabis-related businesses in California. Media, KCRA. California's regulations dealt a win to cannabis delivery businesses, which for years have operated in the shadows. They will now be allowed to apply for licenses once the new rules take effect next month.